Hi, my name is James, and just 90 seconds from now, I'm going to let you in on something every man is secretly obsessed with. It's something he craves more than love, more than money, even more than sex. And the craziest part is this one secret obsession holds the key to winning a man's love, attention, and total devotion for life, but not one woman in a thousand even knows it exists, and those that do almost never share it with another soul. But after 12 years of working with thousands of amazing women as a relationship coach, I've witnessed this secret male obsession to be the key to a man's heart. Because once you understand it, you'll be able to make the man of your choice feel a burning desire for you that's so powerful that you'll literally become the most important person in his life, the person he thinks about all day long. And you'll also hear the real-life stories of women who use this same secret obsession to create the deepest love of their lives, all from seemingly hopeless situations, and how you, too, can create the love you deserve. Because no matter how bad your situation seems right now, even if you're worried your man is losing interest after getting intimate with him too soon, even if you've given up hope that your man will ever commit to you, and even if he's been completely ignoring your calls and texts, it doesn't matter. Because the moment you flip this secret trigger in a man's heart, a trigger so secret that 99% of women and men don't even know it exists, he'll feel a surge of desire for you that goes far beyond physical attraction and makes him see you in a whole new light. Without even realizing it, he'll start to picture you in his life, and every other woman, past and present, will fade from his mind. Because when you tap into a man's most primal, inner desire, you literally become his obsession. And even though he's starting to feel the deepest love connection of his life, he won't know why. Because this secret flies completely under his radar. So by now, you're probably wondering what this secret obsession is, right? Well, to put it simply, it's a recently discovered primal drive that all men are powerfully influenced by without even knowing it. Every man you know agonizes over this primal drive more than anything else, even his sex drive. In fact, this drive is so hardwired into a man's mind that it subconsciously controls everything he does, from the time he wakes up to the moment his head hits the pillow at night. It's something I've come to call the hero instinct, and I now believe it's the biggest secret to becoming a man's deepest passion and priority in life. In fact, it doesn't matter how in love or infatuated a man is. If the woman he's with doesn't bring out his hero instinct, he'll always feel like something important is missing, and he'll eventually seek out a woman who knows this secret. On the other hand, when you know how to trigger a man's hero instinct, his heart will be yours and yours alone, and he'll go to the ends of the earth to make you happy. How can this be possible? It's because the hero instinct is a biological drive, just like hunger, thirst, and sex. But once this drive is triggered, it becomes more powerful than all three combined, which makes it virtually impossible for him to ignore. And in a few minutes, you'll see how you can use a secret signal I discovered to flip on a man's hero instinct without him even noticing. And I should warn you, when you use this secret signal on a man for the first time, get ready, because he'll suddenly find everything about you to be more alluring and enticing than any other woman on his radar. But first, the best way for you to understand how you can use the hero instinct is to see how it worked for a real woman. I'd like you to meet my friend Rachel. She's one of my favorite clients. If you met her, I bet you'd be fast friends from the start, because that's how she is with everyone. But for some strange reason, she always had the worst luck in her search for love. One night, I got a call just as I was closing up the office to head home. It was Rachel, and I recognized it right away, the catch in her throat, the hurt in her voice. I rushed to meet her at the Starbucks around the corner from my office. From the running eyeliner and the red, puffy eyes, it was obvious it was really bad this time. She's the most important purpose in life. Right now, I'm handing you the key so you can unlock this precious reality. All you have to do is walk through the door. Remember, in this very moment, you have the most power to change. It's up to you to decide between happiness and heartache. And that decision is the only thing standing between you and the love and commitment you deserve. So seize this moment and take advantage of this before it's too late. Again, this is James Bauer. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you.